What I'm going to try are these plastic. Now, my understanding is that these are German training grounds, but I'm not familiar with these at all. But I loaded up, you know, when I got this M1A, it came with the 10-round magazine. I usually use the 20s, but I figured, well, I'll try these in a 10-rounder. I haven't tried them at all, so we'll see how this works. Or does it? Yeah, that's interesting. Well, I don't know. I didn't want to feed that one. Try again. No recoil. No recoil whatsoever. So, you know, I was hoping if they would cycle themselves. I don't see it. Turns a semi-automatic into a straight bolt action. Yeah, they are. I can't really tell. I'm shooting way too far away. But I don't see that gong moving. Of course, that bullet is so light, probably wouldn't move it. Yeah, the problem comes in they don't really want to chamber very well. You know, it won't go quite all the way, it won't quite lock. And I don't know if it's even trying to eject them. I doubt it. You know, I'm going to run some more corner grabs sometime just to see what kind of speed they get. Because somebody said they were very fast. But they certainly aren't powerful. There ain't much to them. Well, I think they said they run them in an automatic with a special bolt, you know, in some gun. And that then they will run. I don't know where I'm hitting. Well, that time she actually locked. Well, maybe we'd be able to see in the sandbank there, but. Well, it's interesting. Well, they might work for golfers. If I can figure out where the hell they're hitting. But they are certainly not overly powerful. Well, these are reloads. I've made a bunch of these up, but they're full metal jackets, so I do not dare shoot that gong with them. That was a fence post over there. I'll see if I can hit that. But these have got some punch to them. I'll have to look and see if there's anybody who's got videos. Because I would say they're a little underwhelming. See if I can hit a steel fence post. What the hell? Well, I don't know what that was about. Yeah, it was just a real, it barely struck it at all. So I don't know what was going on there. But maybe I'll take it apart and clean it. Well, hopefully my brass is laid in here. Yeah, I don't know what that light stripe is about. But, starting to sprinkle a little, so I better get home. Well, swing by and see if I hit that post.